you were so small. The last time I saw you, you were like how old when you?
Well, it depends. The last time we were here was what, 6 years ago, so I would have been like 19. But you know, when we first started, I was 11.
14 years ago.
Yeah, yeah. So.
Well, and the first time we came to Argentina, you were 14. You went on the This Time Around tour, yeah, so, in 2000.
So you know, we're lucky that we've been a band for a long time, and we're still pretty young considering. You know, I mean, I'm 26, but we've been a band for almost 20 years.
You are the three very young, of course. I want to know the truth. Do you have have you ever had an attach with a fan or something?
Well, technically, I mean, technically our wives were all
we met them at concerts.
Fans in some way. We're all married.
Yeah, I know,
so
but
our wives were all, you know, fans of the band in some respect. So
you're married too? Okay. The little one?
Yes.
He's not that little.
I have two kids. Two babies. Yes.
Can we shut the interview with us? A little bit of
thing? Sure.
Sure. Thinking about something. We'll sing a song from the new album.
Okay. Okay.
I've been thinking about something.
One, two, one, two.
I've been thinking about something. I've been thinking about something other than you. You know it's sad to say, but baby, every day I've been thinking about something. I've been thinking about something other than you.
Okay, that's very nice. That's the new Mbap.
It's the new single. Yes. Yeah.